is wrong. This is Araya. I don't know if you've met her before. This is Araya. Well, for some reason, she's a little scared of something. So, what's this? Wait, watch. Does she see something? She just won't come. But she will if I go away. Watch. Okay, no, she won't. Come here. She's just like stuck. Come here. Rat, come. Don't worry, this isn't doggy abuse. Come here. What are you so scared of? I don't get it. What is she so scared of? I love my flippin' zoo slippers. Let's do science to answer this. Okay, so apparently she won't go past the heater. Of course, the heater can't burn her. All the animals love the heater usually. But Ray usually sits in front of it. But right at this part. Well, use my little robot to see what's going on. No, he's scanning. Let go. Scanning. There's heat going up over there. Well, that's obvious because, it's a heater. Okay, so next would be a cat, and here's one of my cats. Come here. New cat. I need one of them. So this is Max. He's big. Let's see how he reacts to this. Nothing. Right, come here. What does she see? Okay, I made this club for special occasions, so I can feel the ground, future and stuff. Wait, I hear something. I see. That sound brings me back memories of earlier today. Now, it's got to be. A little tiny family sweater. I created him. But, are you You're so scared of it? No, she don't like it. Come here. She's got the clue. That means you won't forget to use the heater. That's it. Fix something. If it didn't move, I built a lot of things. So I can also fix a lot of things. It's the sound from the screws that aren't plugged in. There you go. She won't even go outside. She won't even cross the heater, even if she wanted to go outside. Ren, let's go outside! Let's go outside! Yep. Yep, it was just sound. That sizzling noise that dogs hate would probably explain why. Come here. Come here, Ren. I still don't understand what she sees. This looks like a toy for my bedroom. Along with you too. Okay, welcome to the bedroom. Now, what we already know is she's creeped out because of the heater. Oh no. This might be a little bad. Don't work. Oh no! Flies, we're all doomed! It fell off! Okay, this isn't helping the video at all. Okay, now, what we do know. Okay, say this is Araya. I don't know why I'm saying this is the heater, but this is the heater! Some of you that are in my school might be wondering why I'm not using cats. Well, I don't have much cat toys. I do have a lot of dog toys now. Well, Araya, she will be like, "Wah!" Don't worry, Lennon, I'm going to get. Okay, but what I don't get is how this heater can affect everything. So, well, there is an issue there. This feels good, but this creeps up. What if she sees something that we can't see? Okay, I'm going down the line right now. Nope, don't get it. I actually didn't read anything about that. Because it usually doesn't work. Anyway, so, come here. People say it works, but it doesn't. Okay. How did I do that? Okay, come here. Come here, let's see y'all. No. Where's my room? Should we just shut this door? Come here. Come here. I still don't even know why you are so scared of the teacher. You see? Just. Right, come here. She's still shaking. I don't get it. Dang it. Yes! dog and stuff. But can you stop kissing my ear? I know my ears are big, but they're not elephant ears. Okay. Okay. So, Shade. Shade, is this you? Some of you might know the Shade. Well, we're gonna be using it as the subject too. Then we'll put him back on his kitten house. Okay, do you see anything? Yes, now, sniff. Static. Hey, static. Okay. Okay. Well, he failed us. This isn't helping. I just wanted to show you guys how my brother is so cool at Legos. But it's just really cool. He would probably know what's wrong with Rhea. The video was already gone. Okay. Why would I even need Helen Avery? I'm just looking through the stuff to see if I can find something.
Rhea, come. Come. Get over here. Stop. Stay right there. Stay right here. Now stay. Stay. Sit. Stay. I should say. I figured out the reason.